me speak, but I'm going to tell you one little story. So we're a pretty new distributor, and one of our core values, if you will, is we only work on films that we love. And so we're at Sundance, we've seen this film, we absolutely adore this film, and then if you're in the distribution business, what you then need to do is you need to go speak to the people who made the film. Get in a room, it's really nerve-wracking, and at that moment, we met the director, Matt Spicer, and the producer, Plaza. We're having this conversation. I'm very nervous. We're trying to do our best. We're trying to express our love of this film, and we're realizing that these guys are so damn smart. They know how to market this film. They are incredible, and it's like, Tom, we got to work with these people.
I'd like to thank CAA and Laura Lewis for helping sell us this movie. Enjoy the movie.
Mikey Glazer's Party Report.